Thank you for joining us today, and welcome to this webinar in which we will present the new ACCUCHECK. You will discover this advanced solution and its new features. For the coming minutes, BOBST customers and experts will share their knowledge and experience. Claude Thomas, Product Support Manager, will highlight the key features and will go into more details with a product demonstration. Benjamin Caron, Technical Product Manager, will explain new features such as foil inspection and dynamic reporting. Gregory Gascon, Project Manager, will focus on technical challenges. And finally, we will have the chance to hear three testimonials from our customers. At the end, there will be a question and answer session, so please feel free to ask all your questions in the chat tab during the webinar. We will also take the opportunity to answer the question asked directly on the landing page over the last weeks. Let's discover together how zero-fault packaging is now a reality. Before we introduce the new ACCUCHECK, it is important to understand where this new solution fits into our global industry vision. Our vision is to connect our customers to a digitized and automated workflow, while at the same time providing best-in-class machines and a great service experience. Our vision is built on four main pillars: connectivity, digitalization, automation, and sustainability. To ensure these four pillars work well together, we will rely on BOBST Connect to help orchestrate the production process from the client PDF to the finished product and quality reports. The new ACCUCHECK we are presenting today is one strategic element within BOBST Connect. It will increase efficiency, reduce waste, with the aim to deliver zero-fault packaging to the satisfaction of the converters and brand owners. Quality is one of the biggest differentiators in the packaging industry. Of course, cost efficiency, sustainability, or lead times matter too. But ultimately, if packaging fails the quality test, it can jeopardize a whole run and a customer relationship with it. In some sectors, pharmaceutical, for example, packaging faults can have even more significant consequences. Brand owners need quality, consistency, and protection. Here comes the new ACCUCHECK. With this solution, we have taken automated quality control to the next level. As you may know, industries have different needs. The pharmaceutical market requires inspection with security and conformity. The food and beverage markets ask for high productivity inspections. And finally, the cosmetic and healthcare markets need inspection on added value packaging. Bespoke inspection is now possible with this versatile device, where all inspection modes can be used on the same line. The new ACCUCHECK is a complete in-house quality control system, which is fully embedded into a BOBST for Langlure. Thanks to our 10-year experience on inline quality control and our mastering of the whole process, we can guarantee to reject the right boxes, even at high speed, and reach such performances. Let's see now how the dream becomes a reality. We'll be right back.
For those who know the first generation of ACCUCHECK, we are twice as fast with an inspection speed up to 500 meters per minute. 4 times more sensitive with an inspection speed up to 350 meters per minute. On a width of 800 millimeters, we can now use the full potential of the folding gluing line equipped with the AccuBrill. And last but not least, we introduce major innovation for added value boxes. Dedicated inspection on metallized, embossed, and varnished surfaces. All those performances are possible thanks to, first, a highly stable and accurate blank transport. Second, the dust removal device, which removes more than 90% of particles. Today, we can produce all types of jobs on the same line. If your ACCUCHECK is fully equipped, you select the options according to the job specifications. Let's take an example. With the added value box, we need color measurement, PDF, reporting, foil and varnish inspection, emboss inspection, and dust removal. For your information, a changeover between two jobs can be done in less than 2 minutes. Let me introduce now Federico Baccolini from Renografica Company, who has the first generation of ACCUCHECK.
Good morning, my name is Federico Baccolini and I'm the site director of the Renografica plant here in Bologna. In the pharmaceutical packaging industries in which Renografica operates, we need an integrated solution that guarantees a defect-free finished product without impacting production speed. Let me explain how we discovered the ACCUCHECK technology. A few years ago, we were looking for a quality control solution that was meeting our specific needs. And we tried different solutions available on the market. But unfortunately, they didn't meet completely our requirements. One day, we had the chance to see live the first generation of ACCUCHECK running. And we were impressed. Impressed by its capabilities and especially by the level of detection. I would say that the solution fulfilled perfectly our quality control need. And this is why we bought the first version of ACCUCHECK. Since then, we are pleased with this high-performance solution. And with all the new features Bob announced, we would like to invest in the new ACCUCHECK.
As Federico Baccolini just explained, many customers are waiting for the new ACCUCHECK with its advanced features, such as the inspection capabilities on complex surfaces. They can be summarized in a simple graphic, and as you can see, the new ACCUCHECK is covering a much larger area than the first generation of ACCUCHECK. It is made possible through 3 innovative pillars: a lighting system and electronic boards designed and manufactured in-house, state-of-the-art algorithms based on our 30 years experience in quality control and our deep knowledge of converting processes, and computing power 15 times higher than the ACCUCHECK first generation. This new ACCUCHECK, thanks to image processing, offers 3 revolutions to the market. The first one is an innovative inspection of reflective surfaces, such as the capability to detect a fine excess or small defect despite large register variation of the foil deposit. The second, check the varnish area and add the ability to detect a lack of varnish. And the third is the emboss inspection, allowing, for instance, to locate its position and measure its register.
We'll be right back. From the many innovative features in the new ACCUCHECK, some of the most challenging for us were to provide fast and accurate detection algorithms for all kinds of production. One of them is a smart text inspection, which is able to easily analyze the printed text and barcodes to accurately detect very small defects like misspelled word or numbers. We call it smart for three reasons. First, it automatically finds tech regions on the packages thanks to state-of-the-art artificial intelligence. More specifically, it uses a deep learning technique called convolutional neural networks that is used in autonomous driving cars, for example. Second, each region is independently inspected and has its own inspection sensitivity. For example, the operator can set a higher sensitivity on a pharmacological posology to avoid printing errors. Such mistake could lead to a wrong dosage of a medicine to a patient. Third, the smart text inspection tolerates registering errors with other printed elements on the packages with the same level of detection. In other words, the system will eject blanks with small defects even if the text region has a different register on each package.
Good morning. I'm Armando Zanini, CEO of Prealpi. We have been waiting for the new ACCUCHECK to be available on the market, and we have just received it. It's an interesting story, because normally a converter should choose a machine, here a folder gluer, and then equip it with a device, here a quality control system. But in our story, we chose the new ACCUCHECK before selecting the folder gluer. You will ask me why. Because of our specific needs. The choice to have quality control fully integrated into the folder gluers allows for a high consistency of the box and does not disturb the folder gluers process. Here at Prealpi, we produce packaging with foil, laminate, and emboss. We needed a solution which can detect defaults on those kind of surfaces. On the market, the new ACCUCHECK is the only inline device which can inspect 100% of metallized, embossed, and varnished surfaces. So we waited until the new ACCUCHECK was available. The conclusion of our story, since the installation, our ROI is more than positive. Our production aims now towards zero-fault packaging without stopping the production.
In this part of webinar, we will show you two jobs with the following specifications. Job ticket number one will be a pharmaceutical box. It's a straight line box where the process includes five colors plus varnish. The job ticket number two will be an added value box. It's also a straight line box, where the process includes five colors plus two levels of varnish, hot foil stamping, and embossing. With the first one, we will create a new job, and with the second, we'll show you a repeat order. Both are fast and highly automated, and everything is done from the PDF. Here we are in the pre-press department. In one click, we transfer the PDF to the new ACCUCHECK. Look, we've just received the PDF from the pre-press department. Two clicks, and the PDF is automatically loaded. As you can see, the setup is pretty fast. The system automatically detects the sensitivity zones according to market needs. Now, to be sure that the job is exactly the same than the PDF, we must take one blank of each up, and the system will check each up with the PDF for conformity check. After 30 blanks processed, the conformity is down, and the result is shown on the screen. Let's have a look. Only the number, which is different between apps, has been detected. The job creation is achieved and checked. I told you it was fast. We can now move to the inspection. In order to check the sensitive zones, such as the text posology, barcode, data matrix, and so on, we will use the standard mode inspection. The ejected box is here. Have a look. Can you see the defect or not? The dot on the eye is missing. Let's move to the repeat order. We do it in only two actions. You select the job, and you start the inspection. Here is an overview of the new ACCUCHECK capabilities. Smart print control, registration, imperfection, integrity, and embellishment. But let's focus on the breakthrough innovations. Inspection on reflective surfaces, embossing and varnish. Reflective surfaces, even a tiny defect on the foil is detected. Embossing. On this box, we have an embossing on the number 12. What do you think? We have a defect or not? Can you see the register variations? Today, such defects is unacceptable. And finally, let's talk about the varnish. We can measure the glass units, but what does that mean? Let me take an example to illustrate. Here on the full blank, we have three types of varnish. Presence on the full blank, lack for printing of the expiration date, or excess. You may know that more reflective varnish on one spot can be used for counterfeiting purposes. As a reminder, feel free to send your challenging samples. For further information, you can refer to the landing page. Now that you have seen the new ACCUCHECK in action, I will explain in detail two new features, the sensitivity levels and the dynamic reporting. Setting up the right sensitivity is crucial in the quality control. In our solution, we can adjust the sensitivity level for each zone on a blank. Let's take again the pharmaceutical box as an example. A misspelling in the posology text can have big consequences. Whereas a small defect in a slogan or the artwork has less impact. Next topic, the dynamic report. Having a list of detected defects is one thing, but the ultimate goal is the process improvement. In the report, available at any moment, all types of defects are classified to show you where the most important production issues are. Another thing to highlight, at the end of the production, two reports are automatically created. A simplified report for your customer and a tracking report, which everything is recorded. For example, sensitivity changes or defect acceptance. For sure, this feature will take your production quality to the next level. Now, I will let Benjamin explain the future evolution of this product according to the new BOBST vision.
So, you have just seen the new ACCUCHECK in action. It is not only a quality control system, but also a strategic piece for BOBST Connect. Indeed, from its conception, the new ACCUCHECK has been oriented towards digital and connectivity technologies. It offers full PDF tracking with pre-press information and production statistics. This is part of the many features that position this quality control system into the new BOBST vision. In this vision, the new ACCUCHECK launches a new era with the support of digital twins. Here is how this process will work. First, a pre-pressed PDF file is opened in an inspection setup tool, part of BOBST Connect Digital Services, that allows remote programming of quality control recipes. The recipe is then sent to the ACCUCHECK, so the setup phase is automated and greatly shortened. Then, when the production is completed, data are gathered by BOBST Connect, which produces the reports and the digital twin of the job. Finally, by comparing data issued from this digital twin and the initial PDF, customers have access to recommendations that are given in order to improve the productivity and the production quality. This is how the new ACCUCHECK is shaping the future of the packaging world.
Buongiorno, sono Ferroli Claudio, uno dei titolari e responsabile di produzione della Cartograph GS, azienda specializzata nel settore del packaging farmaceutico. BOBST ci ha aiutato in questi anni a crescere nel controllo di qualità in processo, in un settore, quello farmaceutico, in cui noi siamo specializzati, dove soprattutto per quanto riguarda il PDF è richiesto un controllo molto severo. Siamo stati scelti dall'azienda BOBST come sito beta site per la validazione di questo nuovo ACCUCHECK, che è stato presentato come la soluzione a questa richiesta. Con la BOBST siamo stati supportati nel trovare i giusti parametri per adeguarci alle richieste dei nostri clienti. Ed è nella prestampa che inizia questo processo, con il caricamento dei PDF approvati dai clienti che vengono trasmessi all'ACCUCHECK. Questo ci permette una programmazione della macchina semplice e ci dà la certezza che tutte le scatole prodotte siano conformi al PDF approvato. Su questa conformità abbiamo due vantaggi. Il primo è un controllo dinamico della produzione verificando la qualità di lavorazione. Questo ci permette di migliorare il processo andando ad intervenire sulle difettosità più frequenti. Il secondo è il report cartaceo, che i clienti richiedono contestualmente alla consegna del lotto prodotto. Presentando il nuovo ACCUCHECK ai nostri clienti è diventata per loro una richiesta obbligatoria l'utilizzo di questo nuovo sistema di controllo. Ormai questa macchina fa parte di tutto il nostro processo di produzione nel settore farmaceutico.
We hope that everything you have seen and learned today has met your expectations. The new ACCUCHECK is the most advanced solution in the market. Fastest inline quality inspection system, highest detection versatility, complete homemade solution, highly automated and easiest setup, no faulty rejection. Zero fault packaging is indeed a reality. As said by Claude during the demonstration, please feel free to send your challenging samples. For further information, you can refer to the landing page. In a few weeks, we will be pleased to welcome you again at the Experience 20 digital event. On this occasion, you will have the opportunity to see the new ACCUCHECK in action again, as well as other products dedicated to the folding carton industry. During this event, we will also disclose the BOBST One inspection concept. It is now time to open the Q&A session, so let's share your questions with our experts.
So let's start this Q&A session. As you can see, we respect the distance with the colleagues. So we can see a lot of interest in the chat panel. We certainly won't have the opportunity to answer all questions today. If your point is not raised, we will take the time after the webinar to give you a personal answer. Next week, you will receive a link to the landing page where you register. On this page, a dedicated area with your question will be available. In addition, you can also contact us through the landing page for a dedicated session by Skype or a live demonstration. Our colleague Virginie, the voiceover, will read your question one by one. So let's start with the first question. Virginie, please.
We have Peter from England. He's asking the following question. Can we install the dust removal option on the first generation of ACCUCHECK?
So a question regarding the dust removal. Claude, you take it?
Yeah, I'll take it, yeah. Thanks for this question. In fact, I can understand because most of the time with our experience, if you would like to set up a very small sensitivity below 1 mm², we can find defects. Yes, in fact, we can find defect due to the dust. So in this case, we have improved a lot of different dust removal, and this one is has a big potential because we can detect, we can remove more than 90% of particles. That's why it should be possible to retrofit on the first generation.
We remove 90% of particles.
Yes. Yes.
Next question, Virginie, please.
Mike from the US is asking how many blanks are necessary to do the inspection reference?
So, question regarding the reference. So, I think, Claude, it's also for you.
Okay, I'll take it. So, today, I will say just one blank per each app. That's it. That's very good because we would like to be sure we can check the full sheet. So that's why we need each apps on a sheet. And with that, we can make a reference image comparing with the PDF. And that means we are doing the conformity check. Mm-hmm. Okay, depending on your thought, we are exactly with the PDF.
Thank you. So next question, Virginie.
Kevin from Canada is asking the following question. How can we be sure that the system is properly calibrated?
So question regarding the calibration, I think it's also on your side.
I have some samples, maybe let me just have a look. Here I have a few things. I can show you samples regarding this one here. So for that, I would like to show you maybe here, you can see it. Those typical samples are targets, so we did it. And with this one, we can also check the reference image, the sensitivity, because we have 1, 2, or 3 stops. And with those samples, we can ensure that we are all the time on the same sensitivity. And that's really, really important. And we have also on the installation, a mechanical bracket, where the customer can also make by himself the calibration, maybe with the help from the remote control. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, Claude.
You're welcome.
All clear. Next one, please.
Pablo from Argentina is asking which PDF functions does this product support?
So, a question regarding the PDF. So,
yeah. We take it, Benjamin, yes. From your Kingdom product. We have currently 2 features that using the PDF. The first one is automatic contour recognition of the box to really fasten and help the user of the ACCUCHECK during the setup. The second one is a very critical one, is the conformity check, as you explained before, Claude. And it's about the comparison between all the reference image, and we compare them to the digital PDF. And this ensures that what has been produced is matching exactly what the customer requires. And I have to add that PDF is for us very an important subject and key for the future. So we'll certainly, during the near future, come up with new developments, with new functionalities that will help especially automation and connectivity of the machine.
Okay. Thank you, Benjamin.
Thanks.
Please, next question.
Eduardo from Brazil is asking the following question. Can we also check holograms?
So, question regarding the holograms. You take it, Claude?
Yes. So we had a very good result with the hologram. So in fact, the reflection is in the specific direction when you have a hologram. And in fact, we receive a few samples from customer who were capable to check the register variations and also the design inside the hologram. And if you want to check your samples, please contact us anyway. Okay, we can do that and we can give you the results. And also we can also have a live like video if you want. Okay,
thank you, Claude. Next question, please, Virginie.
Luis from Mexico is asking the following question. Can we install the new ACCUCHECK on existing machines?
So I take the point. Yes, the new ACCUCHECK can be retrofitted on installed BOBST machine, on machine from 2016. For older machine, a technical analysis must be done. Next question.
Sergei from Russia is asking, how many jobs can we memorize?
So jobs that can be memorized, Claude?
Yeah, I can explain that. Today, I would say we don't have really a limitation, but today we have up to 2,000 jobs. Mm-hmm. Due to the fact we would like to memorize everything, reference image, everything mm-hmm. into the hard disk. Tomorrow you would like to have more, you change the capacity of the hard disk. So we are flexible. Okay.
Thank you, Claude. Next question, Virginie.
Ludwig from Germany is asking, can we set a job from a remote computer?
So remote computer with setting up the job. Benjamin,
sure. I'll take it.
The point, please.
So yes, it's an interesting question. We ask this question sometimes at the beginning of the project, but with practicing, with the user getting more and more practice with the machine, we found out and they found out that it was quite fast and easy to go into inspection and to create a new job. So therefore, and it's at this point, it loses its importance. But now with the new BOBST vision and also the really nice platform that we are developing which is BOBST Connect with digital services, this will create the perfect environment for this feature, and it will certainly integrate very well in this platform. Therefore, there will be certainly news about this functionality when let's say BOBST Connect will be available.
Okay, thank you.
Maybe can we add something before? Sure. You are talking about fast setup, but I think so. We have new function on the product, on the new one.
Yes.
Can you explain a little bit more?
Sure. So you talk about feature that helps to go faster during the setup.
Exactly. Yeah.
Okay. So I talked earlier about the PDF that helps going a bit faster during the setup phase. We have also a very intuitive wizard that drives the user through the different steps of the creation of the job. And we also have a really nice smart index text inspection feature that has been explained by Grégory Gaston a bit earlier. And maybe I can show you a little bit. So the goal is, this feature is to automatically detect all the zone of text on the box. It will detect all of them, and it will provide and set the good sensitivity on all of them. It's a sensitivity that is predefined by the user, by the quality department, and it can be done remotely and will not be done on the machine.
Thank you, Bernard.
Thank you.
Perfect. Next one.
Jacob from Estonia is asking the following question. Do we have password protection for specific functions?
So protection with password, Claude.
I'll take it. Yeah, because on the pharmaceutical market, mm-hmm. we have this request a few times. Okay. You would like to ensure that everything is done, so with security, so you don't want to have the operator who is changing the sensitivity. So that's why operator is the first level, expert, like a quality manager, second level, and we are the first level due to the fact we must have an administrator level to do some changes. So we manage all those three levels.
Thank you, Claude. Next question, Virginie, please.
Johannes from Greece is asking, when this device will be available?
So I take it, if you agree, the new ACCUCHECK is available from now. It is an optional device on our masterfold and expertfold branches.
Maybe can we add something?
Yes.
I receive a few times the request about the lead time.
Yeah.
It's good because it's around 12 weeks, and if in case we need faster the same equipment, we can find a solution.
So already available 12 weeks lead time.
Perfect.
Thank you, Claude. Virginie, for the next one, please.
Adam from Sweden is asking, how are you accurate with the color measurement?
It is a good point for you, Claude. Color measurement, you know that.
I think so, a good point. Maybe can I take the flip chart and just to show you something, because all the time when we are talking on this, on the color, I think so it's a tricky point. And we would like just to clarify, it's not a spectrometer, of course, because we are using camera, okay? Here I have to, for example, just to try to be clear, okay? That's the color spectrum. We have RGB filter from the camera. This one, you know, everybody knows, RGB. And the spectrometer is here, and where has more filters and is very flat. So that means maybe it's more sensitive. But for example, color around here, we would like to have with our system a very accurate measure. So that's why around the full equipment, we have a cooling system when we can maintain all the time the temperature on the camera and the home main lighting system. And that's why with those parameters, we can ensure the accuracy of the delta E down to one.
Thank you.
Is it clear?
Very clear.
Okay.
Home main lighting system, yeah. Yeah. With cooling system. Okay. Nice pictures, right? Next question, Virginie, please.
Nick from Netherlands is asking, what are the available sizes for this device?
So depending on the width of the following lures, we have two possible inspection areas: 400 times 400 millimeters or 800 times 800 millimeters, and that depends on the on your needs and your industries. Next question.
Cameron from South Africa is asking the following question. Can we inspect on laminating materials?
So laminating materials, please, Claude. Can you explain?
Yeah. Because two weeks ago, we did a benchmark for a customer. Maybe I have something for you here. Let me just have a check. That's all samples that we did already some tests, as you know. And here, yes, nice. Let me show you something. That's laminated material. This one here, can you see that? It's difficult because the structure and everything is not easy to be just aware about the defect. Okay. And so this one you can see maybe to the camera. And we did this typical collection a few weeks ago, and we had really good results, up to 350 meters per minute. And the productivity was around 90,000 box per hour. So that means laminated surfaces is yes, we can do it. Okay.
Thank you for the explanation. So we are close to the end of the webinar. Maybe Claude, could you please summarize the main features of the new feature?
Yeah, it's a pleasure. Yeah. So speed up to 500 meters per minute. So as you know, we have added value boxes. We are capable to inspect metallized, embossed, and varnished surfaces. Mm-hmm. So we have also the new function, which is the conformity check. We can ensure that we are all the time with the right reference. Mm-hmm. And we have dust removal. We saw the dust removal is really very good. to remove all dust, I will say, and I will say like that, we have a lot of different things. But that's the main point.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well summarized. So questions are still coming on the chat tab. We'd like to take the time to answer all your questions. As said before, we will find all the answer on the landing page in a few days. So I'd like to thank Benjamin.
Thank you. Thank you, Pierre. Thank you, everybody, for your attention. It was a pleasure to share some moment with you today. And I wish you, depending on where you're located, a good day or a good evening.
Thank you, Benjamin. And a good day. Thank you, Claude.
Thanks, Pierre. And I would like just to add an important information, because of course, I would like to say, please contact us if you would like to have more information or more details in some product. We are available to do a live video streaming at any time. So you have all information through your sales contact or on the landing page. Mm-hmm. And yes, it's a pleasure to can help you on the process. So thank you very much for your attention, and I hope so see you soon.
Thank you, Claude. Thank you again for your participation. Hope to get in touch with you soon.